n'abahanga mu masomo bagiye banyuramo biga ndetse yewe no mu kazi bagiye bakora nabwo babayemo indashyikirwa bahesheje ishema igihugu kuko amashuri yabo menshi bayize hanze y'u Rwanda ariko umusaruro w'ibyo bize baza kuha abanyarwanda aha ndavuga Yolande Makolo uvugira guverinoma y'u Rwanda na Yvonne Makolo uyobora Rwanda ya waruzi ko se ari abavandimwe waruzi ko se amashuri yabo menshi bayigiye hanze y'u Rwanda tugiye kubagarukaho muri ikiganiro cyacu cya none turebe byinshi bamaze gukorera igihugu na bimwe mu byabaranze mu mirimo itandukanye bagiye bakora mu kazi kabo ka buri munsi no mu nshingano bagiye bashingwa Yolande Makolo niyo tugiye gutangiriraho uretse kuba ari umuvugizi wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda ikindi umuzo ni iki
Rwanda is ready and we look forward to welcoming you see you soon in Kigali
Yolande Makolo yatangiye kumenyekana ubwo yarashinzwe ubujyanama mu by'itumanaho mu biro bya perezida no kwandika imbwirwaruhame z'umukuru w'igihugu Yolande Makolo icyo gihe yabikoraga mu mwaka wa 2014 Makolo yongeye kumenyekana cyane ndetse agaragaza ubudahangarwa n'ubuhanga bwe ubwo yahabwaga umwanya wo kuvugira leta y'u Rwanda ibi byemejwe n'inama y'abaminisitiri yateranye tariki ya 30 Nyakanga nayo yemeje ko bahabwa inshingano nshya maze Yolande Makolo agirwa umuvugizi wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda muri minisiteri y'ububanyi n'amahanga Yolande Makolo yinjiye muri iyi minisiteri iyoborwa na Dr. Vincent Biruta wari umuvugizi wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda usibye gukora mu ishami ry'itangazamakuru Yolande Makolo mu mwaka wa 2014 yagizwe umwanditsi w'imbwirwaruhame za perezida wa repubulika Yolande Makolo kandi yagiye agaragara kenshi ku mbuga nkoranyambaga asubiza abantu batandukanye bagize ibyo bavuga ku Rwanda barimo n'uhoze ari perezida w'u Burundi Pierre Nkurunziza ndetse na yubereka guta Museveni Yolande Makolo kandi ni umugore utari pfana dore ko hari abatangiye kuvuga ko babandi basabyaga u Rwanda akabo kashobotse ubu ngo babonye uhangana nabo Yolande Makolo kandi akunze kumvikana nasubiza imiryango mpuzamahanga ikunze kuvuga ibibi biba bitari byo ku Rwanda byagarutsweho cyane naho Yolande Makolo yasubizaga umuryango Human Rights Watch wavugaga ko u Rwanda rufunga inzererezi aho bigaragara mu nkuru y'igihe akadomo .com ni inkuru batiriwe bavuga bati mushaka undi mubuza amahwemo Yolande Makolo asubiza Human Rights Watch ishinja u Rwanda gufunga inzererezi umuryango Human Rights Watch uvuga ko uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu wongeye kunenga u Rwanda uvuga ko ubwo rugiye kwakira inama ya Trogamo ruzafata rugafunga inzererezi n'abandi bafite imyitwarire idahwitse Human Rights Watch ivuga ko iyo u Rwanda rugiye kwakira inama cyangwa ibikorwa binini rufunga inzererezi abazunguzayi abasabiriza n'indaya kugira ngo umujyi wa Kigali ugaragare ko usukuye kandi utekanye aba ngo bafungirwa mu bigo by'inzererezi byako n'ibindi binyurwamo byako kanya bizwi nka transit center nk'uko igihe cyabyanditse ibi ngo byagombaga no gukorwa ubwo u Rwanda rwari rugiye kwakira inama ihuza abakuru b'ibihugu na za guverinoma zikoresha ururimi rw'icyongereza umuvugizi wa guverinoma Yolande Makolo abinyujije kuri Twitter yasubije uyu muryango ko ubushaka gutera ubwoba no gushaka abapfukamira kandi ibyo bitabarizwa mu Rwanda ati Human Rights Watch ibishaka abanyafurika bahindanye bapfukamye basabiriza ibyo twe ntitubikora hano mushaka undi mubuza amahwemo ni igisubizo cyasimbuye amarangamutima ya benshi bavuga ko iyi ariyo miterere ya Human Rights Watch kuva kera ndetse hakavugwamo cyane uwitwa Kenneth Roth wamunzwe na ruswa umuyobozi wayo ndetse ngo yanaroze uyu muryango bikaba bishoboka ko bitewe n'uko u Rwanda rudatanga ruswa Human Rights Watch yananiwe gukora neza Yolande Makolo kandi uvugira leta y'u Rwanda afatwa nk'umuhanga mu by'itumanaho ndetse n'imbwirwaruhame nyazo kandi afatwa nk'umudamu usobanukiwe uburenganzira bw'abenegihugu ku buryo nta watinya kuvuga ko ari benshi bamufata nk'icyitegererezo bareberaho Yolande Makolo kandi avukana na Yvonne Makolo uyobora Rwanda ya ari nayo tugiye kugarukaho nanone muri iki kiganiro kugira ngo twumve ibyagiye biranga aba bavandimwe b'abahanga Yvonne Makolo uvukana na Yolande Makolo ni inzobere mu bijyanye n'ikoranabuhanga mu Rwanda akaba azi n'ibigendanye n'ubucuruzi cyane akaba n'umuyobozi mukuru wa Rwanda ya ikigo gishinzwe indege mu Rwanda yahawe umwanya tariki ya 6 Mata 2018 mbere y'ibyo yabaye umuyobozi mukuru wungirije ushinzwe ibibazo by'amasosiyete muri iki kigo cya Rwanda ya hari kuva muri Mata 2017 kugeza muri Mata 2018 ni umwanya yamazeho umunsi umwe umwe mu babyeyi waba bavandimwe ari bo Yolande Makolo na Yvonne Makolo yavukiye muri Congo icyakora umubyeyi w'umumama ubabyara we ni umunyarwandakazi Yvonne Makolo yavukiye mu Rwanda. Yaje kwimukira muri Canada ku bushake nyuma y'imyaka 10 mu mwaka wa 2003 yagarutse mu Rwanda we na mukuru we barezwe na nyina umwe gusa se wa Yvonne yapfuye aba bakobwa bakiri bato cyane afite amahugurwa yihariye mu ikoranabuhanga kandi yakoze mu mishinga ya software haba muri Canada ndetse no mu Rwanda. Muri 2006 nkuko Wikipedia ibyandika yinjiye muri MTN Rwanda sosiyete ikora ibijyanye n'itumanaho mu gihugu nyuma y'igihe yazamutse mu ntera agera ku mwanya w'umuyobozi mukuru ushinzwe kwamamaza ndetse anaba umuyobozi mukuru CEO wa MTN. Muri mata 2017 ubwo inama y'abaminisitiri y'u Rwanda yahinduraga imiyoborere muri Rwanda ya Yvonne Manzi Makolo yagizwe umuyobozi wungirije ushinzwe ibibazo by'amasosiyete umwaka umwe gusa mu yindi mpinduka y'ubuyobozi mu ndege z'igihugu yahawe umwanya w'umuyobozi mukuru muri Rwanda ya. Icyakora kandi yagiye anayobora indi myanya itandukanye kuri uyu mugabane wa Afrika yabaye umuyobozi mukuru wa Rwanda ya. Ndetse Yvonne Manzi Makolo anatorerwa kuyobora inama y'ubutegetsi y'ikigo mpuzamahanga gishinzwe indege zo mu kirere IATI aba umugore wa mbere ugeze muri uyu mwanya. Gushyira Makolo muri uyu mwanya n'umwe mu myanzuro yavuye mu nteko rusange y'iki kigo mpuzamahanga gishinzwe ingendo z'indege zo mu kirere yabereye i Doha muri Qatar hari ku wa mbere tariki ya 22/2022. Biteganyijwe ko manda ye izatangira muri Kamena 2023 akazasimbura Mahameti Tavefiki Nane wageze muri uyu mwanya muri 2019. Yvonne Makolo uyobora inama y'ubutegetsi y'ikigo mpuzamahanga gishinzwe iby'indege isanzwe ibarizwamo abayobozi b'ibigo by'indege bikomeye ku isi nka Michael Lusu uyobora Air Canada, Benjamin Smith uyobora Air France ndetse na Kerem Group, Douglas Parker wa American Airlines, Mesfin Tesway Bakrere uyobora Ethiopian Airlines na Pieter Ebias wa KLM. Kuva ikigo cyashingwa mu mwaka w'1945 kimaze kugira ibigo by'indege by'ibinyamwuga bibarirwa muri 290 bikomoka mu 2020. Ikigo gifite icyicaro i Montreal muri Canada. Mu nshingano zacyo harimo gushyiraho amahame agenderwaho n'ibigo bikora ubwikorezi bwo mu kirere, kugenzura ibijyanye n'ihangana mu by'ubucuruzi hagati y'ibyo bigo, kugenga ibigenderwaho mu bwikorezi bw'imizigo bukorwa hifashishijwe indege, ndetse no kugena ibipimo n'imiterere y'ibibuga by'indege cyane cyane ibijyanye n'imihanda yazo. Yvonne Manzi Makolo abaye umuntu wa 41 kuyobora iki kigo mpuzamahanga cy'ingendo z'indege. Mu mwaka wa 2018 nibwo Yvonne Makolo yahawe inshingano zo kuyobora Rwanda ya. Mu mwaka wari wabanje nibwo yaragezwe umuyobozi mukuru wungirije ushinzwe imibanire y'ikigo muri Rwanda ya. Nyuma y'imyaka isaga 10 yanamaze muri MTN Rwanda nk'umuyobozi ushinzwe kumenyekanisha ibikorwa ndetse wanayiyoboye. Muri 2023 nibwo Yolande Makolo avuye muri Canada aho yari amaze imyaka 10 akora mu bijyanye n'ikoranabuhanga agaruka mu Rwanda akora mu mushinga wa banki y'isi wakurwaga na World Links ugamije gushyira mudasobwa mu mashuri no guhugura abarimu mu kuzikoresha mbere yo kujya muri MTN Rwanda muri 2026. Mbashimiye ko twabanye muri kiganiro cyacu cya none cyagarutse ku bavandimwe babiri aribo Yolande Makolo uvugira Leta y'u Rwanda ndetse na Yvonne Makolo uyobora Rwanda ya. Tuzasubira ubutaha.